morning, class 3rd students. Today in science class, we will continue our chapter 6, parts of a plant. We have already discussed the parts of a balsam plants, and we have already discussed that both our body and the plant's body has different parts. So today we will read about some parts of the plant. First is shoot and root. What is a shoot? Shoot is that part of a plant which grows above the ground. Okay. And root is that part of a plant which grows below the ground. I repeat, the part of a plant which grows above the ground is called the shoot, and the part which grows below the ground is called the root. The shoot has stem, branches, leaves, buds, flowers and fruits. Okay, if we talk about root, so students, there are two type of roots. First is tap root and second is fibrous root. What is a tap root? Tap root is when main root grows from the end of the stem and many small roots grow from the main root. So students, you can see in this, this is one main root. This is one main root, and with the help of this, all other roots are growing. Okay? With the help of main root, there are many small roots which grows from the main root. This is known as tap root. But if we talk about fibrous root, which is, you can see, when a number of roots grow from the end of the stem, it is a fibrous root. You can see in this diagram, here these all roots grow from the main root and rest are growing with the help of them. Okay, so this is known as tap root. This is a tap root and this is a fibrous root. Okay, this is a tap root, this is a fibrous root. Okay, plants like grass, wheat, rice and onion have fibrous roots. Okay, students, you can see in your book at page 47, there is a tap root and a fibrous root. You have to make both the diagrams in your fair copy. Okay, so next is, if we talk about functions of the root, what are the functions of the root? Students, a plant cannot remain fixed in the soil without roots. Without roots, a plant cannot remain fixed in the soil. So, what happened? The root fixes the plant in the soil. As plant cannot remain fixed, so the root fixes the plant in the soil. And without roots, a plant will be able to take in neither water nor salts from the soil. So it will die. There are some vegetables like carrots, radish and beetroot. They have thick roots. Okay, so here are some roots that store food. This food is used by the plant. We eat the roots of such plants. Okay, this is given in your book at page number 48. You can see there. Okay, now we will talk further in our next class. Till then, you have to make the diagrams of both tap root and fibrous root. Okay, thank you.